again, everyone. Scott Pyre, Pop Cult Fan here, and I am with my buddy Sean, and we are going to be reviewing the brand new MCU film that just came out last weekend, Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings.
Hey guys, Cash Vault back tonight, aka Sean. And first of all, my overall rating and thoughts of this film, I rate this film 4 out of 4 stars. I thought it was like quite perfect and well done in every way. So my thoughts on it are, one, of course, hands down, I mean, hands up and big shout out to a bunch of the visual effects that are like the same kind of style that the MCU has done for all of their films. Of course, it's the same similar stuff in different way. The cast was pretty good, great stars, good acting, and also what was very key that really made me rate this a 4 out of 4 rating was the story. See, the story is the most important part, I think, that every film or TV show has to have for a timeline, for at least. So, any other thoughts? I really liked the final battle at the end, which was pretty epic and well done. And, of course, this story kind of gives you twists. Like, you never really know what kind of people these characters really are until you really watch the rest of the film down the line. You think you know what they are in the beginning, and it turns out they could be either completely the opposite or completely unknown that you've never known about. So it's kind of like a little mystery genre in there as well. So, Scott Applier, what do you say about that?
Well, for me, I definitely really enjoyed this movie. Granted, I do think it's a really good movie. I think it's one of the better MCU films we've had in quite some time. Easily, one thing to praise about this movie is the representation of diversity, especially with the main cast of this movie mainly being, you know, Chinese. I love that this movie sort of branched into that corner of the world and also just went into this more mysticism that we haven't had the MCU in quite some, really before. If you've seen the trailers, like, I don't think it's a spoiler to say that there are creatures in this movie. There's very magical looking creatures in this movie, and they all look amazing. The special effects, amazing. And the fight choreography, wow. Because this is a martial arts film, it does a lot of hand-to-hand combat, if you know what I'm saying. It was quite fascinating and enjoyable to watch, and all of the actors I thought were great, and easily one of the better Marvel villains that we've had is in this movie. I thought he was great in his role, and just overall also an amazing soundtrack. Overall, just an amazing movie, but I do have to give a little bit of a criticism, otherwise this wouldn't be a fair review. So if I do have to give a little bit of a criticism, I do think it goes a little bit heavy-handed with the humor. Sometimes the humor does work, most of the time it does, but there are some times where the humor does fall flat just a little bit. But that's really my only flaw with the movie. Other than that, it's an amazing movie. I would give my grade for it an A. So yeah, that should do it for our review for Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. Definitely a movie to watch as an MCU fan and also as someone who loves martial arts films. I mean, I've never really watched martial arts movies before, but
I have. Pretty well done.
But yeah, if you're a fan of that genre and of the MCU, this is definitely a movie to watch. So yeah, that should do it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next video.